understand that whatever I do, it comes back to you and Mom. I don't want you to get hurt.
Since the last games, something's different. I can see it.
What can you see?
Hope.
You saved us.
I know that.
But I can't go on acting for the cameras and then just ignoring each other in real life.
She's not who they think she is. And she has to be eliminated.
I agree, but in the right way, at the right time.
We have to go before they kill us. They will kill us.
People want to fight. I'm staying here.
They fought very hard in the games, Miss Everdeen. But they were games. Would you like to be in a real war? Imagine thousands of your people dead. Your loved ones gone.
What do I need to do?
This is the 75th year of the Hunger Games. The tributes are to be reaped from the existing pool of victors.
Finnick! I get to say goodbye.
Finnick!
So what do we do? I think these games are going to be different.
The 75th Hunger Games!
Ready to work?
There she is, Candace 17! The girl on fire!
I want you guys to forget everything you think you know about the games. Last year was child's play. This year, you're dealing with all experienced killers.
Any last advice?
Stay alive.
Remember who the real enemy is.
Your entire species must be eradicated.
Her species, sir.
The other victors. Because of her, they all pose a threat. Because of her, they all think they're invincible.